Whether you love Donald Trump or hate him, the brand is powerful.
Trump University took in close to $50 million.
He profits off his name to the detriment of the public.
The intersection between the Trump brand and federal government.
It's the complete monetization of the presidency.
HSBC.
Volkswagen.
Clean diesel.
Money Mutual.